And with that being said, the Edmonton Oilers would like to select with their first pick from the Erie Otters, Connor McDavid.
Make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never wished, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my fucking daddy told me, get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely.
Vacation, they're telling me, yeah. And I'm bipolar to the severest, and I need medication apparently, and some militant compulsivity. I am a rebel, but yes, I'm so militant, still a manager for disabilities. I am psychotic, but there is no remedy, this is not figurative.
Who would your ideal line mates be? Former NHL players, current NHL players, anybody? Who would you want to play in a line with?
That's a tough one, but big wing, maybe like Lucic or something like that. Yeah. It would be a tremendous honor. I mean, I don't know, it's been a dream of mine for a while now, and it'd just be amazing.
Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still savvy, soon I'll be 60 years old.
I can't seem to come out of it. What's going on inside of my head? It feels like I'm being turned out of it.
I made a man so happy.
Ladies and gentlemen, please turn it down a bit. There's an announcement.
I hope my children come and feel it once or twice a month.
I don't need this song, I don't need this video, cause a nigga ain't no noise like a thumb on my road.
Yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old.